Well, they go for what they hope will be a relaxing day in the sun by the water. But lately, folks on their way out of Beaver Dam Swim Club are returning to a very stressful situation. That's because someone's breaking into their cars. 11 News reporter David Collins joins us live from Baltimore County Police Headquarters in Towson with the very latest. David?
Good evening, Stan. Baltimore County Police are still researching the exact number of car break-ins, but victims tell us hundreds of their dollars and many personal items have been stolen. The Beaver Dam Swim Club offers 25 acres of summertime bliss. It's fenced. Security guards patrol the area, but recently its parking lot has become a crime scene.
But when I walked up, the whole glass was shattered out. There was some glass hanging down here and some glass here.
In an instant, Gretchen Hannett's peace of mind shattered too. She and 12 friends arrived at the Beaver Dam Swim Club first thing in the morning for a day-long swim. Then a plea for the owner of a Jeep Liberty came over the quarry loudspeaker. An uneasy, curious feeling soon turned to dread. Someone smashed the window of her vehicle. She had just bought it 2 days earlier. The thief grabbed her friend's pocketbook on the floor behind the passenger seat.
I was devastated, absolutely devastated that we had came onto this property. They had charged us admission to get in there, and they have security guards, and my car was still broken into in the middle of the day with people around. The place where we had set up camp was 50 feet away from where my car was parked.
The swim club confirms that the parking lot has been the target of several smash and grabs. This latest one happened in what they consider a blind spot, a bushy wooded area, the 25-acre site. The swim club hires off-duty Baltimore County police officers for security. Gretchen is angry that neither the swim club nor police warned her about previous incidents and claims they were using her car and others as bait.
When you say they were using the car as bait, you mean were the swim club people or police or both?
No, Beaver Dam, the security officers. That's why they didn't tell me, was because they wanted this guy to hit again and they wanted to catch him when he did it, but they didn't catch him.
And the security officer actually told you this?
Yes.
Gretchen also contends the officer refused to process her car because smash and grabs are not a priority crime. Baltimore County Police responded to those claims, saying that is the opinion of the security officer himself and not that of the Baltimore County Police Department.
I love that place, but I feel like they were negligent in the fact that they didn't tell me what was going on.
The swim club says we are extremely upset about this, and in response, they plan to post signs, consider installing security cameras, beefing up patrols, and encouraging patrons to use club lockers.
I think that the lesson in this is that when there is a risk to your property, that if someone knows about it, you should be informed.
Last week, police sent this email to several communities in the Cockeysville area warning about a rash of thefts from cars. However, this email does not include the Beaver Dam Road area. Reporting live from police headquarters in Towson, David Collins, WBAL-TV 11 News.